go ahead.
Our car is kind of used for going down a hill and seeing how much turns it will do by this little thing. If it goes down one turn, we measure it by turns, which is how we did it on that one thing. And made it with a rubber band attaching to this.
Okay, cool.
I'm gonna grab